aerodynamic when you ride the skateboard. It's streamlined. You know, the swimmers, they shape the body when they go swimming. You know, the bike athletes, the athletics, they shave their faces, I heard.
Right. I mean, I've seen it in like a million magazines before. Like, short shorts are the way to go if you're on skateboards.
Exactly.
I didn't actually have any for the video, and I didn't feel like purchasing any because.
But he was already the professional.
Yeah, I'd already driven a skateboard before.
So it's like once you get to level 5 of skateboarding, you can wear what you want. You can just wear whatever. I'm not at that level, I'm at like level 1. It's the entry level. Normally you join it when you're like a kid, you're 5. I can get an award if I'm the good skateboarder with the right pantaloons. And if I don't have the right pantaloons, I cannot.
There's a green stripe on it, right?
There's one green stripe. On one on either side. So I guess there's technically 2.
Right. I definitely meant 2 on each side, but I could have
you didn't say it that way.